I mean, seriously, what else is there to do here?
I already went to all my classes, I ate in the caf, played basketball, went jogging, kicked my brother's butt in Smash Brothers, cleaned my room, went swimming in the pool, ate in the caf, hiked in the forest, went longboarding down the hill, watched the latest episode of Lost, worked out in the gym, went on MySpace, ate in the caf, and watched three movies spin in a row. So what else can you possibly do here?
You could study.
Oh yeah.